As the COVID-19 vaccination process ramps up, Broward County is calling on the old guard to help out. The county's Medical Reserve Corps is asking retired physicians, nurses, and healthcare workers to help out in the massive effort to vaccinate hundreds of thousands of people. With the vaccine, we're going into probably our biggest endeavor so far, said Dr. Warren Sturman, unit director for the Broward County Medical Reserve Corps. Mass vaccinations for a pandemic is something that has always been on our mission statement, something we have always thought about. This is right in line with what we were planning for years, hoping to never have happened, but planning for it. Local, the application has spots for qualifications, licenses, and any special skills. Lay people with no medical background are encouraged to join the Corps as well. Sturman said they can help with paperwork, traffic flow, and other non-medical tasks. Right now, a lot of the Department of Health employees are manning those sites, Sturman said. They have other jobs like human resources and accounting, so they're going to need our volunteers to step up and fill in for them. Fill out an application here.